Hello, I am Dr. Piyush Singhania. I am professor of urology in MGM Medical College, Navi Mumbai, and working as consultant urologist in various hospitals in New Bombay. Today, I would like to talk about one of the very common disease conditions that we treat in our daily practice, that is kidney stones. As you all know, kidney stones is a fairly common occurrence. In our practice, we are treating around 500 cases of kidney stones every year, and around 400 cases are requiring surgical treatment. We are involved in active research in the field of kidney stones for last 13 years and have published several papers in various scientific journals of urology based on our experience of treating hundreds of patients of kidney stones. Kidney stones can be of various sizes, ranging from few millimeters to many centimeters, sometimes as large as 4 to 5 centimeters in size. Smaller stones pass out of the body in urine, giving minimal discomfort to the patient. But sometimes the larger stones can block the kidneys and cause significant pain and bleeding in urine. Fortunately, there have been a lot of advances in the field of kidney stones, and nowadays most of the stones, even as large as 5 to 6 centimeters, can be treated by endoscopic means and by the use of laser without giving any cut or stitches to the patient. Once treated, kidney stones can even reoccur in a patient. To prevent the recurrence of kidney stones, we should drink a lot of water, around 2 to 3 liters in a day, and should avoid high salt diet and non-vegetarian food. Today in Navi Mumbai, we are offering state-of-the-art and advanced endoscopic treatment to patients at costs according to their financial needs and choice. For more information and to book an appointment with us, you can contact us through Lybrate.com.